were you thinking?
Honestly, I don't do a lot of thinking.
Welcome back, everyone. It is Sika. Dive into a world where imagination knows no limits with the enchanting second trailer for Harold and the Purple Crayon, starring the delightful Zachary Levi, set to enchant audiences in 2024. This heartwarming family adventure brings the beloved children's book to life, inviting viewers on a magical journey filled with creativity and wonder. The trailer opens with a whimsical, enchanting score, drawing viewers into the simple yet extraordinary life of Harold, played by Zachary Levi. With his trusty purple crayon in hand, Harold embarks on fantastical adventures where each stroke of his crayon brings his drawings to life in a vibrant and ever-changing world. As the narrative unfolds, we see Harold create and explore a series of breathtaking landscapes, from sailing across vast, animated oceans to trekking through lush, imaginary forests. The trailer beautifully captures the essence of Harold's boundless imagination and playful spirit, highlighting his incredible ability to turn dreams into reality with a simple flick of his crayon. Interwoven with these imaginative escapades are themes of courage, friendship, and the importance of believing in oneself. Zachary Levi's portrayal of Harold is both charming and inspiring, capturing the innocence and wonder of a child who sees the world as his canvas. The trailer crescendos with a visual spectacle of colorful, animated sequences that burst with life and creativity. The world Harold creates is brought to life with stunning animation, promising a captivating cinematic experience for audiences of all ages. Get ready to embark on a magical journey when Harold and the Purple Crayon arrives in theaters in 2024. This trailer offers a delightful preview of a film that celebrates the power of imagination, the joy of adventure, and the endless possibilities that come with a little creativity and a purple crayon. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.